And the barley this year is going to be a further 7 shillings a ton. You say it has to be a man runs it.
And what do you say?